I do think that the EU does tend to come to an agreement right at the end. That's what I've noticed in my own observation of Brussels negotiations. Clearly, for us, the walking away, as it were, would come at the on October the 31st, when we would take steps to come out on the terms for which we will have by then made absolutely colossal and extensive and fantastic preparations, as you know.